What's good guys, Tiger here, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be talking about Domination XL. But before we go any further, I just want to spend a few minutes just talking to my subscribers. I just want to say the support I've had since when I started this channel in November has been absolutely amazing. And honestly guys, you have all been great. The support I've been getting, the messages I've had in the comments section have just been amazing. All the feedback has just been so positive and I just really appreciate it a lot. And we are closing in on 1,000 subscribers. What is phenomenal. I can't believe I've done it in such short time. I'm really happy and I couldn't have done it without any of you. So thank you so much. And what I'm going to be doing at 1,000 subscribers is a live stream. I'm going to have a face cam on, so I'm going to do a face reveal for the very first time. And I'm going to be playing with subscribers, what is just going to be amazing. I'm really looking forward to it. And it's going to be on a Sunday, so whenever I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'll let everyone know in a video. And I will be doing a live stream on the Sunday. So if I hit it on a Monday, I will be waiting to do it on a Sunday, but it's going to be amazing. I'm going to be live streaming for a decent amount of time, at least over 2 hours, so hopefully you should all be able to get on, and if you're on Xbox, you should be able to jump into a game with me. It's going to be a bit like a Q&A as well, so literally just ask absolutely any question, a personal question related to Call of Duty, whatever, I don't mind. It's going to be awesome, and I just want to say thank you so much. So for those of you that are new to my channel, I do lots of COD tips and tutorial videos. So if you want to see more of that, make sure you do hit that subscribe button so you stay updated. But let's get on with the video. So Domination XL is something that was a featured playlist. It was only on for a certain amount of time because Call of Duty, the developers, were basically just testing something out. So the difference between normal Domination on Dom XL is you basically get 100 points for a kill instead of 50. I'm sure a lot of you know this anyway. And the reason why they did this is because Domination, it was just so hard to get score streaks. Like, if you wanted a recon plane, you'd literally need a 10 kill streak without touching any flags. Well, it's just incredible. I mean, that's just ridiculous. You had to do so much just to get so little score streaks. And it even meant if you were running the basic training requisition, what allows you to get score streaks even after you die, but it means it takes a lot longer to get them and you can only get them once, it was a lot harder for people to get those really high-end score streaks. So what Domination XL has done, it basically allows everyone to get a lot more of those higher-end score streaks, even the people who aren't running requisition. Now, I've been playing Domination XL, and I mean, it plays the same. I think the opposition is slightly harder. There are better players in Domination XL because they're trying to grind. So a lot of the best players just try and go for the game mode where it gives them the most score so they can rank up and get Master Prestige faster. So I think the fact that Domination XL was running plus double XP meant it was the best game mode at the time to like level up. So we saw a lot of kind of like better players in Domination XL than normal Dom. However, I thought it was really cool, and before I started playing, I didn't really have much of an opinion on it. I thought, well, Domination XL, you get more score, then surely that's better, right? Well, actually, I've changed my mind. For me, it's exposed a lot of weaknesses within the game. So I'm just going to talk about them, and hopefully you agree. If you do disagree with me, make sure you do put it in the comments section so we can have a little discussion going. But my problem with Domination XL, and why I don't want it to be going into normal Call of Duty, is because of the score streaks. Now, requisition, like I've talked about, sometimes it was still hard to get them in normal Domination, but now, literally, anyone, like even like the low end players, will run requisition and can pretty much get paratroopers and ball turret gunner and carpet bomb and firebombing run literally like every game, and that is really frustrating for me because it kind of feels like those score streaks are just given out, they're less of a reward really. And it was the same why I absolutely hate the Leprechaun game mode, and it's because of score streaks. In my opinion, score streaks kind of ruin the game. I kind of just like running and gunning and just shooting. I don't like the fact that I have to hide in a building because there's a carpet bombing run going down, or there's a ball turret gunner, or I've got to constantly be shooting everything because there's paratroopers on the map. For me, that's not as enjoyable. I don't like the fact that I have to sit in a building and wait because as soon as I go out, I'm going to get killed. In all honesty, my KD doesn't bother me. It's not something that is not something that affects me. It's not something I focus on. I just like to play the game and do the best I possibly can. And that is getting kills and doing the objective at the same time. But like all of us, I don't just like dying constantly, especially to something that I can't control. And it's something that I don't feel like is rewarded. Like, I'll see paratroopers come down or a firebombing run, and I'll look at the scoreboard and I'll see that literally, like, no one's doing well on the other team. So I just feel like it's undeserved. Now, don't get me wrong, I do see the other side. I know of a lot of the players who aren't as good. They're kind of like average, below average. You know, people who are either new to the game or they just struggle in general. Maybe they don't have much experience in Call of Duty, and it's nice for them to get those high-end score streaks and get lots of kills and enjoy the game more. Obviously, if you're having a good game, if you're getting more kills, you are going to enjoy the game more. I completely get that, and I understand how there's going to be a lot of people that enjoy Dom XL for that reason, the fact that they can get the cool score streaks that they wouldn't normally be able to get. However, I just think generally it does expose the problem of the score streaks, and I just don't think it's fair on everyone. I know kind of normal domination, like I said, like, you need 10 kills just to get a recon plane. I know that's kind of ridiculous, but in my opinion, if score streaks just went in Call of Duty, I would actually prefer that. I just like running and gunning. Like, does anyone remember Call of Duty Ghosts? They had a system where it was like you either choose perks or score streaks. And I know the competitive scene kind of like just ran perks. Perks were pretty much like very important. I know Call of Duty Ghosts is like, it's a game that not a lot of people enjoyed. I know kind of like the time to kill. It had lots of problems, Call of Duty Ghosts. But I like the fact that score streaks wasn't really a problem in Ghosts. And I just like that. Personally, that's my opinion. I'm not a big fan of score streaks. I mean, I don't mind the little ones. I don't mind the recon plane and the glide bomber and like fighter pilot. They're cool. You know, they're just temporary things. They come down, they get a few kills. That's cool. Paratroopers, I guess, are all right. But I mean, they are quite strong. And like, just like the ball turret gunner and the carpet bombing run. Especially like, for those of you that have been playing Shipment 1944, God, that is just insane. Like, the score streaks on that with Dom XL and people using Requisition, it's just mental. I'm sure you've all been experiencing it if you have been playing Call of Duty in the last couple of weeks. So overall, personally, I don't like Dom XL. I'd rather it just go back to normal domination, because it has exposed the problem for me. What is the score streaks? I knew the score streaks annoyed me, but I didn't think they annoyed me as much after playing the Leprechaun game mode and Domination XL. In my opinion, I just like people getting score streaks if they've absolutely just gone on a mad run and they deserve it. You know, if someone is controlling a ball turret gunner, I want to look at the scoreboard and see someone who's absolutely killing it. You know, they're on like a 15, 20 kill streak and they're just destroying. I like that. You know, I feel like they've deserved that. They deserve to kill me over and over again because they have literally just dominated the game. However, on the other side, you know, kind of like having people who don't have good games and get these high score streaks, I'm not really a big fan of that. But let me know what your thoughts are in the comments section below. Also, if you have made it to the end of the video, thank you so much. And if you want to see more content of mine, I've got entire playlists, entire arsenal of videos for you to help you improve at Call of Duty. The one I'm showing you now is my How to Improve at Call of Duty playlist. I have loads of videos on here that literally cover absolutely every aspect of Call of Duty, and I am constantly adding to it. So if you do want to go check that out, it will be in the end screen as well as the card above. But that is it for today, guys. Take care, and I will see you in the next video.